Hi, my name's Tom Steigerwald, and I'm here to give you a little description of a new process called Giclee. And I have that on my website at tomsteigerwald.com. My paintings are really large. This is a rather small one for me, but this is about 4 by 6, 6.5 feet. And a new process called Giclee is where they have a scanning camera and they print with a spray, which is what Giclee means, and it's like 4 million little droplets a second. It's unbelievable, and it's going to change printing process entirely. But you get a very, very authentic looking print, and it's done on archival paper, and the inks are archival. And this Giclee here is on Arches watercolor paper, and it looks very, very, very much like the original. And it looks like there's paint on the surface, not just a printed surface. It's better than photo offset. So I hope you enjoy looking at these, and look them at the, you can see them at the website at tomsteigerwald.com. Thank you.